Developing this morning, the U.S. government is shutting down the government tonight, but unable to find common ground. Democrats and Republicans returning to the Capitol this weekend to try and find a way to strike a deal and get federal dollars flowing once again.
And developing this morning, a D.C. fire captain is under arrest.